Somebody feels like something about your love, it just ain't ordinary. it ain't ordinary. Let's tap in. Let's see. Holy Spirit, what's going on? What's going on for my collective sanctity? What's going on? What's going on? So we have avoidant, emotionally intelligent. Okay. Somebody could have been avoiding a situation. With emotionally intelligent out here. Let's see. Give me more Holy Spirit. We have conflict. So maybe somebody was avoiding some type of conflict. Maybe somebody knew they had to come correct. So see, maybe they knew they had to come correct because you, whoever you are, you too emotionally intelligent. They had to come correct. Give me more, Holy Spirit. Give me more for my collective sun seeds. Please and thank me. Healing. Yes. Somebody could have been avoiding coming to you, you know, or fighting whatever this is because they know that they couldn't. If they didn't come correct, you was going to see right through it with the emotionally intelligent. Mm-hmm. Yep. This could have been somebody you and this person could have been, you know, beefing, not speaking, in separation. Okay. Maybe this person, you know, could have been contemplating or healing things with you because they had to be honest, confess. And they could have been avoiding, you know, doing that because they know you. In order to be present with you right now, you know, in order to hit with this healing, it's giving like present. They was gonna have to take the initiative to be strictly honest with you. Mm-hmm. They was gonna have to get the confidence up to be strictly honest with you. Because I'm looking at this yellow right here. You know, they was gonna have to be honest. And with avoidance first caught out, this person could have been avoiding doing this. Give me a card on avoidance. Avoidance. Thank you. Yeah, realization. I'm telling you. Listen, son, the realization is given like a the judgment card. Someone is awakening. Mm-hmm. They know you're too smart. You're too intelligent. You're too emotionally intelligent. Okay. Maybe somebody was waiting for, you know, time, you know, something about separation. So maybe with somebody, you know, maybe the separation with this conflict card, because look how this woman back is and look how this man is looking like he's looking down. Maybe the separation was needed. Yeah, but I feel like this separation was definitely, yeah, it was needed. The universe could have been testing this person, like, you know, in this separation, you know, the testing them to see if this is what they really, really want, you know, if this is what they really, really want with you. Because if they really, really want this with you, they was going to have to come correct. Mm-hmm. Something about your mind. This person loves your mind. But with this realization, I was saying, I'm getting like the judgment card. This person's awakening to this connection. Yeah. Maybe this person, it could have been something like cheating and deception in the past. Maybe someone was very prideful. Maybe someone didn't want to admit. Maybe someone didn't want to admit to you that they was, you know, they was lying, they was cheating. But with the emotionally intelligent, you already knew that with the higher purpose. Whoever you are, my nose itching. You're someone who's very tapped in. You can definitely be a healer. Okay, you could be an herb sign. We're waiting. Maybe somebody was waiting for something to play out with a situation. Somebody just had to, I feel like, yeah, somebody just had to grow up, sun seeds. Somebody had to do some shadow work. They just had to grow up. They had to go through some spiritual lessons. This could have been someone who was afraid of relationships. You know, somebody is ready to settle down. It's like now somebody is thinking about relationships, family, settling down. Yeah, thank you, Spirit. Somebody just had to grow up. Somebody realized who you are to them now. And they realize that you're not just like everybody. They can't play these games with you. You will be able to see right through them. Somebody could be realizing that they in a divine kind of they in a divine connection with you.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. I feel like whoever this person is, they never stopped loving you, though. Even when it was immature, even when this person was doing whatever they was doing, they never stopped loving you. But this was somebody who was avoiding growing up, you know, avoiding commitment, you know, doing the right thing. Maybe with you being in this healing energy, somebody knew that they would have to go within. They would have to do the shadow work. They would have to heal. They would have to grow up. Somebody always felt like it would feel so good just being with you. I just heard somebody making plans for this to last forever. Okay, what is emotionally intelligent? Somebody making plans for something to last forever. Emotionally intelligent? I can't make it up. Emotionally intelligent is clarified with romance and affection. I just heard somebody making plans for this to... Listen, somebody see themselves last forever with you. Yeah, look, whole and mirroring. This could be a twin. I feel like with this conflict, I feel like it caused a separation. I feel like the love never faded, but the separation was necessary. I feel like both of you guys had to come into whole with oneself, with that higher purpose I seen. Yeah, I had to come into whole with oneself. It's not, I didn't always feel this way, but as I mature and grow, I realized in relationships, you know, before coming into relationship, if you have any insecurities, you need to fix that before you go into relationship, you know? You should be whole already within self before you come into a relationship, okay? Because you don't want to go in a relationship with you being codependent, where you need somebody to like bring you up or make you feel a certain way, because that person could be here today and gone tomorrow, you know? So I just feel like two people who are coming into one self with one that is making them whole, that they can go into partnership. It's two people that's whole, that's coming into whole with one self, that can reunite with their person now. Thank you, spirit. Ooh, you know how loud that car got. Something is happening quick. Yeah, contemplation, committed, third party, fire sign. Maybe this person, like I said, maybe this person, I don't feel like the love ever faded away. I just feel like it was a third party, an interference that got in the way. Yeah, it's like somebody is realizing, like, I don't want to do that anymore. Why be with a third party that... It's like, I'm hearing half-assed. Like, somebody, okay, so somebody could have been hooking up with people that... They just don't, it's like, they don't have what you have. It's like, why keep dealing with third parties and I got the whole package? Somebody is, avoidance and realization, somebody realizing, like, I got the whole package here. Like, my person is the whole deal. And like I said, I feel like with this conflict, it's giving to my third eye separation. But I feel like the separation was needed for two people to grow. Yeah, her, the Empress. You could have grown, Empress, quality time. I feel like with the trigger card I just seen, I feel like you triggered someone who was non-committal to go through an awakening. It's like somebody is understanding you better. Somebody is realizing why you were put on a path. Like this, you know how sometimes you go in a relationship with people because, you know, some people come into your life just for a season, Sunseeds. You know, I'm keep it real with you. Some people come in your life just for a season. That's just what it is. But somebody is going deep into depth, and they realizing, like, why you were put on a path. It's helping awaken this person. Somebody is, like, this could have been somebody who didn't believe in, like, dreaming or thinking good things could happen for them. Like, Somebody is seeing the truth. Like what somebody thought they knew, they actually realized that they really wasn't they wasn't really like thinking outside the box. You like you made a difference. It's like somebody is hopeful. It's giving a fool card, no shade, but it's just like somebody's like, I don't want to go through life, you know, keep being a fool. I don't want to keep making the same mistakes. Yeah. Yeah, you got somebody thinking about settling down and everything now. Yeah, sneaky, solitude, self-love, proposal, and relationship. I'm telling you, family. It's like somebody is just like, I don't want to keep going through life, you know, feeling like I keep making the same foolish decisions. Like this could have been somebody who, you know, maybe this person's somebody who's been at a, you know, been in, you know, multiple relationships, family and immature with this baby. Somebody could even have like multiple kids, you know, no shade, you know, but somebody could be feeling like, I don't want to keep making, you know, broken homes or bringing, you know, hurting people, or somebody just want to change. It's like they're thinking about settling down now. Yeah. I just heard somebody said they don't want to be a fool. They damn like, okay. All right. What's the conflict, Holy Spirit? Conflict. Yeah, friends with benefits. This could have been somebody who was used to friends with benefit situations, fleeing. Who's the friends with benefits? And you could have known about that because you're so emotionally intelligent. And you was like, listen, it's giving like the Seven of Wands. Maybe you was very guarded towards this energy. You put your guard up like, listen, I ain't that, I ain't this, I'm not one of those, you know? You could have definitely have awakening way before this person. What's the friends with benefits, Holy Spirit? And I feel like you could have wakened before this person. You was not going to settle for what they was offering you at that time. So with this conflict that came in between, I feel like it caused a separation. But I feel like somebody could have been pretending that, you know, losing you didn't matter. So they could have been doing the same thing they was doing, but it just like something in this person, like it clicked, like, because they was avoiding making a change. Somebody just like, it doesn't add up. It doesn't make sense. Like, why have third parties? Why have friends with benefit situations when I got with the whole card? I got the whole deal. Like, I got the whole package. I don't need, you know? So this could have been somebody that could have been trying to search for you with other people only to not find any of that. Somebody's like, I'm not going to keep doing that. Yeah, it's like somebody is getting proof. Mm-hmm. It's like something just clicked for this person. I feel like if you guys come at this, whatever this, because I'm hearing storm, whatever this storm is, this is going to last forever. I do feel like with this whole part, and with the trigger and the mirroring, I feel like you was the inspiration for this person. What's the friendship with benefits? Conflict? Yeah, I feel like you was the inspiration for someone. Yeah, lies. An air sign. You could be an air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Yeah. You emotionally intelligent, air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. You definitely like you. Listen, you gonna see the truth, or you could have been dealing with an air sign, but you seen right through this person's lies. You was too emotionally intelligent not to. Somebody could, like I said, with the friends with benefits and the cheating and deception, they could have been searching for something in other people, only to come with the realization that they had the whole package the whole time. Yeah. Somebody want to heal something with you. They feel like this love is true. It's like it's real. What's the lies? What's the lies? They could even, here. The lies is someone new. Maybe you found out about someone new. They could have even went and started something with someone else. Maybe they thought someone else was their person, only to come find out it was a lie. That's not what it was. What's the someone new? Lie. Yup, higher purpose. I'm telling you what this person is. They tapping into their higher self. Somebody could have thought that, you know, okay, you know, it was too much conflict with between you two, so you guys separated. And then, you know, they decided to start something new, or, you know, go to a third party, and they thought it was going to be a better fit for them, but it didn't even work out over there. It's like somebody was running from their own healing that they needed to do. Yeah, codependent. This could have been somebody who was very codependent. This somebody This somebody who you will always know that's in a relationship. This somebody who don't like to be by themselves, you know? Somebody don't like to be alone. They don't like to be alone. So this is somebody who just be like, all right, I got somebody. But do that person make you better? Does that person make you, you know, go within and heal? It's like somebody wasn't a challenge or a test for somebody at all. Yeah, because they happiness and reconciliation lies with you. They could have even met their match and found somebody who was just as codependent as they were. It's like somebody was running from a divine connection that would have forced them to go within and heal, you know, and they wasn't ready to do that because, you know, sometimes everybody has free will. So they went to someone new that was just on the same vibration that they were at the time, and they realized, I heard you stayed on this person's mind, sunseeds. Happiness and reconciliation. You make this person happy. Yeah. Fantasy, seduction, water sign. You could be dealing with a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Yeah. Somebody think about you all the time. Somebody could even be saying, what the hell you do to me? It's like, what did you do to me? Because I think about you all the time. Yeah, I can't make it out. Somebody like, what did you do to me? Because I think about you all the time. Missing you. What apology is sincere. Yes. Somebody like, I just cannot stop missing you. Look, I want you. Y'all? Yeah, because your love is it's so organic. With that organic and growth, it's giving like real. Yeah, they want to apologize for being so cold to you. Mm-hmm. Twin flame. I'm hearing like something was like a round and round, like a roller coaster. Let's put from the tarot, so I see. Matter of fact, before we put from the tarot, let's get some of these messages. So we have mature men. Yeah. It's like if somebody was like somebody who was like out on flings and having one-night stands. Yeah, mature men in marriage. Somebody is just, they growing up. And it ain't nothing wrong with that. Somebody is just growing up. I'm going to turn the cards around. I don't want to take anything in reverse now. If it come out, that's something different. Yeah. Somebody just, they just growing up. And it's like, why have third parties? Why deal with these, you know, these certain energies as I'm healing and going within? Because, you know, thank you, Spirit. As you grow and you heal and you evolve, what you once was attracted to, you're no longer attracted to anymore. And keep it 100, they're no longer attracted to you either because y'all not on the same vibration. Y'all not on the same frequency. So maybe, like I said, you were someone who evolved first, you know, before this person could have went through awakening. And maybe this person, you know, it could have made this person be real mean and cold towards you. And, you know, this person definitely could have been a runner, you know. And you could have been like, what's wrong with me? Or, you know, or for some of you guys, you said, I know ain't nothing wrong with me. It got to be something wrong with this person. It's just that you guys wasn't on the same vibration anymore because you was evolving. So this person wasn't attracted to you no more. They was attracted to whatever energy that they was bringing to the universe. That's why they decided to go to someone new and only to realize that it was false. But now as this person evolved and changed, it brings them back to you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What's the avoidance, Holy Spirit? Avoidance. I want to say thank you guys for all your love and support to my last video. You guys are amazing. thank you guys for, you know, allowing me to open up and share my most intimate moments with you. Thank you for being a great support system. You have no idea what that means to me. They say, you know, just, you know, I just feel like I love my soul tribe. You know, thank you guys so very much for your support. Thank you for understanding me. Thank you for sharing your stories with me. Thank you for letting me know that I'm not the only one in the world that felt the way I felt or went through certain things. Which I knew I wasn't the only one in the world, but it just feels so much better just hearing other people's stories and let me know that they went through certain things too. And I just want to let you guys know that I am so thankful. I am so thankful, you know, for your guys' stories and your support. It means so much because being so different sometimes, you could be isolated a lot and you could feel like, you know, nobody gets you, you know, especially, you know, when it comes to regards to your family. But sometimes, you know, blood relatives don't make you, you know, I heard related, you know, and I'm so thankful that the divine and God put me on a path where I met so many beautiful people. Some of you, you know, people that I don't even know, but on a soul level, it's like, I feel like y'all my friends. Y'all my family. Thank you, Star Seeds. Holy Spirit, I just wanted to share that with you guys. Holy Spirit, what's the avoidance? The avoidance. Thank you. Unlocking, realization, openness, new path, solutions, destiny, success, significant answers. Okay, so somebody was avoiding going on this path. So I see what I was saying. They was avoiding doing the healing work. This is somebody who's coming into oneself. They're being they're open to whatever, you know, this new path that's going to lead them to their destiny. It's like now somebody is unlocking the answers. They know the truth. And I feel like this is somebody who was avoiding the truth. But with the realization here, they see now. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah. Three and eight breaking down to, what's it, 11? Yeah. Somebody, 11 speaks about awakening, manifestation. Yeah, something is coming into fruition. It's like somebody been asking for something and Devon is like, here, it is. But somebody was trying to shape something to be what they wanted to be. Maybe somebody wanted to look a certain way. They wanted to be wrapped a certain way. They was expecting it to come from a certain person. But that's not manifestation. Manifestation, like when you, once you manifest, you know, you put it out to the universe and you let it be. You can't tell the universe how you want it, who it's going to come from, or when it's going to come. You just, it just comes. So somebody was manifesting backwards. Yeah, and it was sad news and endings. Yeah, despair and routine. Yeah, something about someone's patterns. They was doing things backwards. Because, you know, ain't nobody perfect. Ain't nobody got thong on perfect. And somebody was looking for something. No. You know, we all go through things. Somebody was meant to be on their goddamn path, period. Y'all? And it's like every time somebody kept trying to go detour and go to a different situation, a third party or something new, it kept backfiring. The reason why it kept backfiring because you have a destined partnership with this person. Ooh, child. Yep. Fortune teller and caregiver. Somebody, it says fortune teller, psychic gifts, unexpected news, intuition, forces, future, the unknown, faith, seeking answers, and caregiver, support, seek, advice, getting help, physical, emotional healer, self-care. So somebody could have been, somebody, maybe you, whoever you are, you could be this fortune teller. Or you could work in the medical field. But somebody could have been like, no, that's not my person. No, that's not my person. I didn't think that would be my person. So maybe you very different. Somebody like, no, like. Or someone could have gotten a reading done that, and that person told them, that is your person right there. Yeah, whatever routine you keep doing, it keep bringing yourself. That's the reason why you can't stop thinking about this person. Ooh, child, yeah, journey. What's the realization? Realization. Ooh, okay. Realization is journey. I'm telling you, so see, somebody realized that this journey right here. They're supposed to be on this journey with you. This is somebody who's leaving, like, any old patterns they had, they're leaving that behind. They're letting go of things that no longer serve them. This is somebody who's tapping into their higher self. Because I feel like somebody was looking for something in other people to fill them up, but that wasn't how it worked. In order to come into a healthy connection, you should be already whole. You should be already secure within self, you know? Because a person could be here today and going tomorrow. And my nose will be here. It's like, get you like, ooh. Yeah. Give me a card on emotionally intelligent. And this could have been somebody who felt like, you know, like, I'm the man around there. Like, I got the cars, I got the money, I'm attractive, I'm this, I'm that, or, you know, I got a good job or whatever. And it's just like, somebody is not realizing why something just not hitting for them. It ain't hitting because you got a destined partnership with a whole other situation. What's the emotionally intelligent? But somebody was... See, this is the thing, yeah. Somebody, they could have whatever they got, but you could see through this person with emotionally intelligent. You could see through this person. And this person ran from that. With the healing, they ran from that. They felt like you was, like, too complicated, or you guys had too many differences that, you know, this relationship wouldn't be able to prosper. No. It wasn't that. It was just that this person wasn't ready to do the shadow work. And now, like I said, everybody has free will. Emotionally intelligent is clarified with gift of money and short illness. So this could have been stressing somebody out with the short illness. This could have been stressing somebody out. Somebody could have, you know, just had with the short illness and gift of money. Somebody could even have like a lack mentality, because it says gift of money and short illness. Like, somebody could have like a lack mentality, like the way how they, you know, how they view money. Because, you know, money is energy. You know, money is constantly flowing. Money is constantly going in, constantly going in, constantly going out. You got to keep money, you know, got to keep going to, you know, to rotate. So with them giving money, I mean, I'm sorry, gift of money, but I said giving money and short illness. Somebody could have had a lack mentality. Somebody could have been manifesting backwards as heck. Yeah. Playmate. Yeah, whoever this, the playmate, this could have been a player. With the player. Yeah. Like, it's giving like the Three of Pentacles. Now somebody wants to work with you. Timing, yeah. Timing and sudden wealth. I can't make it up. With the poverty card, this is giving like a, yes, thank you, spirit. Poverty, timing, and sudden wealth. This is giving like a rags to riches. Yeah, this person, like, somebody could even be like experiencing some type of financial hardship. And if they were, it literally is about to go from rags to riches. You got poverty, sudden wealth, the timing. Something about the timing was off. It's like somebody was manifesting backwards. It's like now whoever this person is with the fortune teller and a caregiver, it's like somebody who once judged you now wants your help. They want your help. Somebody realized they was playing small and they watching you play big. Somebody could even watch you go from rags to riches. Yeah, it's like now somebody, yeah. Child. Yeah, karmic cycle and fulfillment. Somebody was dealing with a karmic and they could have definitely started something new and thought that that person was going to be like wish fulfillment, but it ended up being sad news. Yeah, because they wasn't supposed to be there. Mm-hmm. Something about the summertime. You can all out there playing this, but we in the summertime right now. But something is just happening in the summertime. Yeah, somebody kept avoiding someone. They're like, no, that's not my person. I don't want that person. No. I don't want that person. And Devon is like, all right. Well, you're going to keep running into karmics after karmics. And you're going to go through whatever you're going to go through. Because this is the person that I put you on the path with. You looking for perfect. And you looking for somebody to make you whole. And it ain't going to go down like that. It's not going to go down like that. Yeah, especially when it's a divine partnership like this, you're going to keep running into karmics. If you have a person that's your divine counterpart and you keep, and then you decide to, you know, say, oh, avoid that. And it's like, you know, I'm going to go and be with, you know, somebody else. You only going to run into karmics and they're only going to be doing this out here just teaching you lessons because you already got a divine partnership already. Yeah, adjudication. Y'all know my adjudication in this card is always like spiritual court. What's the conflict? Conflict. Yeah, conflict. Sweetheart. You are a sweetheart. And somebody is in love with you. And I feel like whatever, you know, this separation, it just makes this person even love you even more. It's like love is in the air. Yeah, good news. Occupation. Yeah, somebody wants to work with you. Family room, success and love. Okay, high honor. Yeah, I feel like this person could have been getting help. Okay. They could have been getting help, but see, the thing is, Sunseeds, the people that they could have been getting help from, how can I say it? The people that they could have been getting help from, maybe they didn't want this person to be with you. Because they knew that it will be a success in love. This could be your family or their family. Yeah. What's this high honor and change? But something is changing. Something been a long road coming, but whoever this person is, with mature men, it's like they getting it together now. Something is happening in divine timing. Give me a card on the healing. The healing. Something is manifesting. Manifestation, great fortune, and past life. Whoever this person that you share past life with, you guys, somebody manifested their desires and it's coming to fruition. And they're being rewarded. It's giving heavy reconciliation. This is somebody who they share past life with. Someone from your past, Sunseeds. Someone who you got histories and memories with. Both of you guys can have old souls. Yeah. Now, somebody in their family could have been tending, like, you know, this could have been somebody who acts like they have their back or they support this person, but they don't really support this person. They just, you know, they giving this person false advice, like half truth. This person could be going to someone asking them for advice about this strong divine connection, and this could be somebody who ain't never even really have a real relationship, let alone a divine connection, so they don't really know. They just telling this person, you know, do you, you're young, you're this, you're that, you're that, or that. Somebody realizing, like, I ain't young no more. I ain't getting no younger. Like, somebody ready to settle down. Somebody trusted someone who wasn't giving them the right advice. They was giving them half-truths when it came to a courtship. Wealthy man. Look at this. Wealthy man, wealthy woman. Official person. Somebody was going to ask advice about a very abundant divine connection to people that's in poverty, that got lack mindsets. Like, they wouldn't understand this at all. Shay, this, y'all didn't really understand it. until, you know, you understand when you got on this path and you realize what type of, you know, connection this was. Yeah, great water. Yearning, dreams, wishes, goals, aboard, what's it say, spirituality, horizons, and good news. Yes. Expectation. Surprise visitor. Surprise and visitor and divine support with thought. I'm telling you, somebody got a download. Divine done gave somebody a download, a quick download. Okay, could have popped up at somebody home or do somebody dream state. Like, listen here. You need to, you whatever, because we seen route earlier. Whatever route you're going, you need to backtrack, because that's not the route you're supposed to be going. You're supposed to be with this person. And then they thoughts now. Yeah, fourth person and gift will have truth. I'm telling you, somebody who they was listening to was giving them the half truth. It was a fourth person. They was giving the half truth about who about this gift. This is a gift from the divine. Half truth and ending. Yeah, somebody is ending something out because they realize, somebody has realized how special this with this realization here. They realize how special this connection is. They know now. It's like somebody had to stop going outside themselves. Whoever was giving them advice, or whoever they was seeking advice from, they was like putting them, like they was trying to detour them to go a whole nother way. Somebody could have even purposely was doing this because they didn't want to see two divine connectors come into union. Somebody is realizing that now. I'm telling you. Let's put from the tarot. What's this card? The Empress. Oh, sure. Empress, Page of Swords. Yeah. Whoever this person is, I feel like they can't stop watching you. Something could have been going on for 3 years. Something about 3 years. Yeah, the Star card, Queen of Wands, the Magician. Listen, somebody is manifesting. Yeah, and with the Star card, they're getting guidance. Somebody is a healer, very inspirational. Somebody is a star who's meant to shine. I feel like you gave this person a lot of hope. With the Magician to the Queen of Wands to the Star card. Now, somebody is very hopeful, or at least trying to hold on to hope that they can reconcile with you and renew this connection. You know, this is somebody who at this time right now, they, you know, they having faith that they can heal this with you as they heal. Because somebody see this as very promising, and they see this as their happiness with the Star card being here. What's the Voidness, Holy Spirit? Ooh. Yes, the timing wasn't quite right. What's this avoidance? Thank you, Holy Spirit. Look at this. Now look who we see. Avoidance. It was your Empress, I see. It was your Emperor avoiding this. Look. Yeah, the Lovers. Yeah. Look at this. The Lovers to the Two of Cups. Look. The Ten of Cups, I see. And look at Spirit saying, yes. Yes, the higher friend. Now someone, I'm telling you, somebody growing up. Like, now they're ready for commitment. Now they want a relationship. Now they're thinking about marriage. Now they're thinking about family. Yes, sunseeds. Yeah, higher friend and Three of Wands. This is somebody who's looking into the future. Foresight, they can see. Seven of Pentacles, you know, and working with you, investing in this connection. Seven, eight, and nine, yeah. It's like somebody was watching you. Even when y'all was broken up, somebody was watching you, Sunseeds. Yeah, they was watching you do it by yourself. They were. And you could have thought that this person didn't care, but they was pretending. This person never took their eyes off of you. It's like you didn't even know you was inspiring this person from afar. For real, Sunseeds. What's the Lovers? We got Aries, Gemini energy out here. Yeah, somebody is in their feelings. Yeah. Give me a card on the Lovers, Holy Spirit. The number six could be important to someone, but six speaks about giving. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Give me. Number six, what did I say? Six could be important for someone. Look, and I said six speaks about giving. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Somebody is ready to give to this connection. So sweet. I'm telling you, they're closing out cycles, leaving old patterns, mindset, things that no longer serve them. Y'all. What's the emotionally intelligent Holy Spirit? So I see this being a little long, but it's okay. Look, Queen of Swords. Look. Emotionally intelligent is clarified with the Queen of Swords and Nine of Cups. There's some type of wish that's coming in for you. Yes. Yes. I feel like I'm telling you, you definitely had to, like, this separation was needed. With the Queen of Swords, it's a separation. It was definitely, it was needed. You guys weren't on good terms for a while. All right. But whatever's coming in is going to be fulfillment. Okay? Confirmation. It's going to be wish fulfillment. Okay? I just feel like you definitely awakened before this person. Give me another card, Queen of Swords. Page of Swords. I'm telling you, they never stop watching you. They never stop watching you. Queen of Swords, Page of Swords. Yeah, this is somebody's twin. Four of Wands. Yep, they want this relationship with you. Eight of Pentacles. I can't make it up. They want to work on things with you, baby. I'm telling you, but it's going to be somebody jealous. Four of Pentacles. Okay, that was trying to hold them back. And I feel like that could have been somebody, even somebody's family. Giving them half-truths, forced advice with the hermit. Yeah, somebody could have even been going to the these people for guidance, asking them, like, you know, or seeking guidance about this connection. These people giving them the half-goddamn truth. And, you know, these could have been people that ain't even never even been in, like, a healthy connection, let alone a divine counterpart. It's like going to somebody and asking them about a connection like this, and you telling them, oh, that's my twin. They're like, a twin? What the hell is a twin? There's no such thing as a, like somebody doesn't even believe in twins, probably. But obviously, they don't for me to say that. A twin, like, somebody would never understand this because this is on a soul level. And a lot of these people that they was going to was like, these are soulless beings. They don't even have a goddamn soul. They got them jealous. Sure. What's the Eight of Pentacles? Four of Wands, Eight of Pentacles. Yeah, Eight of Swords, 8-8. Somebody could have been trying to, yes, you know, make something work with a karmic or karmic cycles. Something happened a week ago, though. Something, Spirit said a week ago, something happened. Like, somebody, yeah. Six of Wands. Something could have happened publicly. What's the Six of Wands? Something could have happened publicly. Seven of Pentacles. The Ace of Pentacles. The Hierophant. Knight of Swords. Yeah, somebody could have got a download. Because with that divine support we seen, what that card is, look at that. Yeah, surprise visitor, divine support. Somebody could have even got a download a week ago. Somebody could, yeah, who they're supposed to be, who they're supposed to be working with, you know, on this path with the number five could be important to someone, but something is changing. Yeah, somebody realizing what it is. Ace of Pentacles, there's an offer that's coming in for you. Eight of Pentacles. Yeah, the Chariot. What's the Chariot? Yeah, the Chariot is do it. Somebody knows it's you, baby. It's you. It is you, Sussy. It is you. Somebody, yeah, Four of Cups. Somebody trying to miss out on this goddamn opportunity. Yeah. What's the Four of Cups? What's that? Five of Wands. Yeah, somebody closing out a karmic cycle. Yep. Five of Wands. If you guys was like in any type of conflict, arguments, disagreements, this person, this is not, that is over with. That is over with. Or at least that's how somebody, you know, that's how they feel with the Five of Cups. They in regret. They don't want to argue. This is someone who want to argue. They don't want to fight. Yeah. Somebody could even be grieving and feeling like they lost you. Eight of Wands. They want to communicate with you. Somebody heartbroken. Yeah, Page of Cups. I'm telling you, apology and sincere. With that card we see over here, somebody wants to apologize. Knight of Cups. Yeah, no, I can't make it out. Sun sees you the love you to some. Somebody see you as the love of their damn life. Ace of Cups, Knight of Cups. Yeah, justice. I'm telling you. Something is being made fair. 11-11. What's this? The Devil, King of Pentacles, Ace of Swords, the Temperance, the Star card. Listen here. See, this connection is so strong. It could have even been the Devil that was after this connection. Because somebody didn't want to see you guys together. Because with the Star card and Temperance, two people with the first card coming out, with the Emperor, the Lovers, and Two of Cups, if two people come into to union, this is two people coming into their destiny. Just imagine two people in their destiny working together. What the hell were you thinking they about to build? Nothing but empires. Empires, okay? Yes. Spirit said Ace of Swords. That's the damn truth. It's like people are seeing the truth in clarity. It's like so much truth is coming out now. A Capricorn or a Taurus? Somebody could have been standing in the way. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Somebody was a sneaky, lying-ass person. They was deceitful. Judgment. This energy is under judgment. I'm telling you, whoever these karmics was that was working together, allowing the enemy downstairs to use them to come up against these connections, they are definitely about to be under judgment. What's the judgment? And I feel like also with the judgment is the realization that you and your person, y'all waking up to realize who these sneaky-ass energies is. What's the judgment? Judgment? Knight of Pentacles? And proceed with caution. It's like with the Knight of Pentacles, proceed with caution. I feel like intuitively what I'm picking up is like the reason why somebody was taking slow to come in because somebody was making somebody feel like, oh, they was the devil. They was bad. You don't want to work with that energy or... they could have been making somebody feel, Seven of Wands. Like, they had to be guarded towards you because, you know, somebody was making it seem like, nope, that ain't gonna work out over there. Somebody was, what's the perceivable portion? Somebody was lying to somebody. It says within 6 months, but it's in reverse. So something is happening within, 6 months, less than 6 months. Thank you, Spirit. Six of Cups. These could be people, siblings, people from somebody past. But there's a reconciliation here. Somebody also could have been using children. Somebody could have been using children, throwing children in this person's face. Like, oh, you be with such and such. I don't want my children around them. Yeah, Page of Wands. Something that was coming out their mouth. The Strength card, Nine of Swords. Yeah, Page of Pentacles. Like, somebody was worried. Something that they were saying. What's the Strength card? Ooh, yeah. Yeah, something could have been going on for 2 years. What's the Strength card? Well, damn. The Strength card is played out with the King of Cups. Now, whoever this person is, they emotionally intelligent. It's like somebody is seeing that somebody was just trying to keep them back from, holding them back from you because they didn't want to see no good happen in their life. Somebody is realizing, ooh, now somebody is seeing the truth on the fake now. Mm-hmm. Three of Wands. Yup. And they getting the hell on. I'm telling you, they're moving on. Yup. And the Tower. Yup. The Tower to the Seven of Cups. Somebody realized somebody was playing mind games, trying to keep them in some type of illusion. Queen of Pentacles, Two of Pentacles. Have them indecisive. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy. Somebody was playing games. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Somebody realized somebody was playing games. The Empress. Empress to the Wheel of Fortune to the World Car. Listen, babe, congratulations, son. Success, achievement, completion, fulfillment, the Wheel of Fortune to the Empress. Congratulations, baby. You did it. You did it. You did it. You did it. You did it, Queen of Wands. Yeah. Somebody wanted you to wait. But see, the thing is, it's whoever this energy is, they knew they could never stop something. So they was trying to delay it. Y'all, what's the give me a card of the Ten of Wands? They were trying to delay it. That's that Knight of Pentacles. They were trying to delay it. Mm-hmm. Yep. Within 3 months, something could have been gone. Yeah, the High Priestess. Somebody could have even messed with somebody's crown chakra. Mess with their intuition so they wouldn't see where it was coming from. I'm telling you, sun seeds. Nine of Wands to the Death card. The Hangman, but somebody is seeing clearly now. Yeah, it's like somebody got some realization. And whatever this realization is with the Death card, it's causing a change. Because something been an ongoing battle for a while, but with the Fool card, it's like now, yeah, with the Fool to the Magician to the Six of Swords, I'm telling you, it's like now somebody is taking this leap of faith. Somebody is going after what they manifested. Yep, and now this person standing they ground towards those energies. Whatever those energies that were trying to keep them stuck now, yeah, creating illusions. Something could have been going on up to 5 years, and the Five of Pentacles. Yeah. It's like people wanted to see this person out in the cold. They didn't want to see them, Three of Pentacles. They didn't want to see this person work with you. But the Three of Cups to the Queen of Cups. Somebody about to reconcile with their baby. Queen of Cups to the Three of Cups. You deserve it. What's this? Four of Pentacles to the Eight of Cups. Yeah, whoever this person now was with the Four of Cups to the Eight of Cups, whoever was holding this person back before, they walking away. Yup, Eight of Cups. Yup, they walking away to their new beginning. So I see, look, the Ten of Swords. Anything after the Ten, what I always tell you is the One. Somebody going, listen, somebody is out, y'all. Yup, to Two of Wands. Somebody is leaving. Somebody, this give me the Two of Wands and the Ace of Wands. This Three of Wands. This somebody moving forward. Mm-hmm. Something could have been going on for 3 years, but what it's giving me like the 3-3. Somebody is being guided. Somebody is being guided. And that's that divine, thank you, Spirit. That's that divine support. And so, look, ending, surprise visitor and divine support. Yup, son, see, somebody is being guided. Somebody got a download, I'm telling you. Yup. And whoever, look, King of Swords. What the hell is King of Swords is? No, and Five of Swords. Mm-mm. Whoever somebody closing out a karmic cycle with, they did not want to see somebody go. They didn't want to let go somebody. They didn't want somebody to be in this thing. They didn't want somebody to move on and be with their twin. Look at this, the Sun card to the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah. Listen, somebody going after their happiness. Somebody is not gonna be single for long. Mm-mm. Yeah, the Hermit to the Ten of Pentacles. Somebody like, I miss you, baby. I'm telling you, they miss you. Somebody, I'm telling you, they was being God. This is spirit God. Somebody could have been on surviving somebody. Ooh, child. 919 could be important to someone. Somebody could have been riding somebody back. Could have been a spirit that was like, no, this is your person. Wow. Yeah, but they see the truth now. Oh, yes, they do. Let me get you. Sunseeds, I know this reading is a little long, but hey, I'm just being obedient. Look at the damn Sunseeds. Go the distance. Look at that. Go the distance and loyal hearts. You know what? I ain't playing with y'all. Go the distance and loyal hearts. Yep. With deep knowing. Somebody know who the hell you are? With the offering card. This could have been somebody who left you out in the cold. But I feel like somebody is leaving a bunch of people out in the cold now. And they're going after a connection that they feel that it says the faith. They feel like this is fated for them to go after. And they want to do things by the book. The number 11, they want to co-create with you. My white card, somebody knows that this is a very spiritual connection. Yeah, somebody recognized the real from the fake. TikTok, time has ran out for these fake. that was holding these people back, time ran out. Oh, it ran out, Sunsteeds. Ooh, chef. People see now. Yep. I feel like it got to the point where whoever they was like seeking advice from, somebody's guys got so fed up with this person getting false advice, half truths and stuff like this, they had to come down and they had to get this person guidance on their own. Because somebody somebody was just listening to the wrong damn people, and they were just like, no, these people don't mean you well. They don't want to see you happy. They don't want to see you with this person. Somebody is realizing that. Somebody is realizing the truth. Yeah. And they wanted to have somebody proceed with caution, Knight of Pentacles, have somebody worry, like, or slow something down or delay something with that hangman, you know, so somebody wouldn't go towards that. Like, nah. But somebody had to go within. Somebody had to go within. And because they kept going outside themselves, that's why the connection, it didn't reignite or come into existence with you guys right away, because spirit needed this person to come into whole with themselves, okay? So when you guys come together, it's not nobody pouring, any unhealthy energies with the organic and growth on one another, you know? This separation was needed. Whoever this reading going to resonate for, this separation was definitely, definitely needed. People needed to unlock, okay? People are seeing it real from the fake, and it's becoming very, very, very clear, okay? Well, Sunsteeds, I love you. I love you guys so very much. I hope this reading definitely helped you guys. Hope it resonated. Somebody's definitely doing things by the book now. Oh, Sunsteeds, I did want to mention, I have not been ignoring you guys. I have been seeing it for the last couple of readings. I'm open for readings for a short period of time, only because I don't want to get overwhelmed, because I still got to put out my collective, for my collective Sunsteeds. I know everybody may not be able to afford a reading at this time, but for others of you guys who just want a regular personal reading, because these are general collective readings, I am now open for personal readings. Check my description box. My email is below, okay? I love you guys so very much. Later, Sunsteeds.